Hello, my name is Pawan. I'm here to present the advantage of DSP. The advantages are it enables multi-directional transmission. It means the transmission of signals occurs in multiple directions, and also the transmission rate is very high. The primary reason for using DSP instead of traditional microprocessor is speed, the ability to move samples into the device, carry out the needed mathematical operations and output the processed data. Nearly all DSP signals require between 4 and 400 instructions to execute it. For a SHA-RC DSP operating at 40 million hedges, we can immediately conclude that its data throughput will be between 100 kilos and 10 million samples per second, depending on how complex of algorithm is used. Analog devices produce the SHA-RC based DSP and range in performance from 66 million hedges per 198 million floating points operating per second to 400 million hedges per 2400 million floating points operation per second. As you can see in the diagram, it shows the speed of DSP's processing rate, the samples per second. We have different types of DSPs, and the particular DSP algorithm can be found by dividing the clock rate by the required number of clock cycles per sample. Thank you for listening to my presentation.